the window from the inside. These towels are here because the water is coming in the corner. I don't know, probably not be able to see that. Maybe you can. Can you see it puddling there? It's puddling pretty good. Doesn't take too terribly long for it to get to be a big puddle, so that's why the towels stay in the corner. This one is the worst one. That's how wet that is. And just try to keep it something up against it, but it's all soaking wet. You see? But we're trying to keep it. I've got a bag up, duct taped. Hopefully, if it overflows, which it has done before, the whole bay window, the sill has filled up with water and gone onto the floor. Well, I got it duct taped with plastic, made like a funnel down into a bucket. Now, it hasn't happened yet. We haven't really needed it, but at least if we don't get to it fast enough, if it happens to be, going crazy. Hi, Gus. Yes. I'm doing this and not videotaping you. My apologies. If it happens to overflow and we're not here to catch it, because it ebbs and flows. It'll go fast, then there'll be a time where we could go a couple hours before we have to change the towels. And it has nothing to do with the temperature, either.